Dale, what do you get in the veteran Thomas Vanek?
You get a playmaker, a scorer. You know, he's a very creative guy, good hockey sense. That's what we get. We get additional offense and depth throughout all three lines now. We have three lines that can score, and you can't just focus on the one line now, and it's hard to focus on three lines. I think he gives us a lot more positional play as far as offense, and he can really help us on the power play, and especially in the shootout, he's terrific in that.
He scored a lot of goals in his career, over 330. He's had a couple of 40-goal seasons.
Right.
And this year, for a team that wasn't playing that well, he still had 38 points in 48 games. So where is his game right now, in your opinion?
Well, I think he's playing as well as he's played in the last couple of years. You know, he's been much traveled, but he's, you know, getting back to what he was in Buffalo, where he scored prolifically there. Mm-hmm. And, you know, he's hungry for a contract, and he's developed a mentorship kind of role in Detroit with the young players there. And, you know, I have a good relationship with their general manager, Ken Holland, and, you know, talked to a lot of people about him. And he's got good character, and he's going to be helpful to our young guys as far as on and off the ice as well.
It's nice to be a buyer again. I know that feels good from your standpoint, too.
Well, that's a goal. We want to be a championship team forever, and we have to develop consistency in that, and our players have to understand what it takes to be a playoff team all the time, and that we have a chance to win every year, and that's what we're trying to do here. And with the blessing of Vinny and Doug, we were able to go pursue this deal, and I think it's a deal that's very safe and mm-hmm. very, you know, it's a good deal for both clubs, I should say. I think it's a very fair deal, and we feel there's a lot of upside to it. And we didn't take any away from our team, and we didn't give up any of our top prospects. So mm-hmm. that was the key as far as, and it's a short-term contract that he's playing for. And all these things will benefit us, and it'll help our team offensively as well.
Detroit kicked in some cash, too.
So yeah, right. It's a very fair deal. Yeah. Like I said, Kenny Holland is a real class act and a great general manager, and I enjoyed the process with him.
What role did the five-game win streak on the road, if any, play in your decision here?
Well, I mean,
had you not gotten hot, would you?
Yeah,
well,
then it might be a different story. Yeah. We probably would have stayed pat. You know, because we really weren't going to break the team up because of it, but it was important that we got ourselves back in the hunt, and getting Huberdeau and Barkov back, and Bjugstad and Petrovic and Jokinen, those are five important guys that have mm-hmm. come back, and you know, it's their training camp now is just kind of ending for them, so I look for them to peak back up and to help carry us the last 20 games.
We've seen the power play pick it up recently, obviously, with the addition to get Barkov and Huberdeau back.
That helps.
Vanek, now you got Vanek in the mix. He scored 129 power play goals. He's known as a power play specialist.
Well, he can score, and he has a knack. You know, he has great hands in front of the net. He can deflect and redirect shots, and he's good in traffic as far as you know, scoring in the red zone, as we'd like to call it. And, you know, he's just going to make it difficult for teams to defend against, because we'll have more options on both power play units.
When you pick up a guy like Vanek, I would think it helps everybody else who's a, quote, scorer. To know, hey, here's another weapon, whether I'm his wing.
Well, everyone gets more room. Everyone gets more room, you know. And as I said, we'll have three balanced lines of scoring, and then we'll have a good energy fourth line. And, you know, we get a lot of offense from our back end, too, and he sees the ice very well. So he has an opportunity to see our defensemen coming late, like Ekblad or Yandel, mm-hmm. Moving up into the play. And so he'll find those open guys. He has an ability to make those quick passes in traffic.
Do you enjoy deadline day and the mechanics of it, or does it drive you
crazy? Well, I enjoy it, especially when you're buying. I don't enjoy it when you're selling. But, you know, I certainly enjoy it more than the free agent day. That's a really bad day when you have to open up your wallets. But, it's fun. It's really enjoyable. And I have to give credit to our staff, you know, Eric Joyce and Steve Wurry and all our scouts. And, you know, in there arguing with Peter Mihalovic and Al Tour and all of our guys. It's, you know, it's fun. We've done it a long time. We've been together a long time. A couple of new guys in there, so they're a little alarmed at what might go on in that room. But that's what makes this job so exciting and so worthwhile.